definitely been looking forward to this one.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
All right.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Is she like messaging me in that backlight? That is a really banged up computer.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
So naturally, guy instincts kick in. We don't listen.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
This opening scene is so beautiful.
Right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
So I'll be honest with you guys. I have played a little bit of this.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
But I've been holding off.
What if it is her?
I
have to find out what happened.
To play this for you guys, for the channel. And, yeah. So this opening scene and just up to the dinner table, I have played. Look at that. Such a nice car.
This is the place.
But I'm going to try my best to recreate my first reactions to this game for you guys. This looks beautiful. Surroundings, everything. All this free camera equipment just lying here. Somebody's very artistic here. But they have more than they can use. I'm assuming that's what this is. Right there. Whoop. Alright. Look at all these dead birds. Just kind of lying there. Like I said, I have played this part before, so that's why I'm kind of trying to run through it a bit, but also trying to have some of the newer stuff in this first video, just so it's fresh for me when we get on to our second episode. And there are things like, because this game is also in VR, and stuff like that, I can't imagine my own personal reaction to that in VR. Like, just thinking that there's a cockroach on my hand. I was going for this one. Thank you. Like, I wonder who's taking all these pictures, by the way. But we'll go here and we'll play the first videotape. Which, if you guys have played the demo, it's the same one. But yeah.
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Static. Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Look at that guy.
After you.
He's busting doors down.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
We can't stop, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
I love how it always cuts me off here.
I know I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Right. I'm a little too gung-ho right now, trying to get to some new stuff.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? New deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. What do you see? What is it? So, that's the first videotape down. I don't know how many there are, but I know I will get an achievement to tell me that I have gotten all of them. Because that's just normally how games work. Get all of something. Oh, right. So, if you guys are paying attention in that video, I did show you where the lockpick is in the first part. And it does work exactly like it does in the demo. Where if you unlock it in the video, it's unlocked in the game. And this is where the first antique coin is. At this point, I still don't know what the antique coins are for. But we'll find that out together. Because I've gotten, like, I think two, maybe? Three? The point where I'm at. Go down this rickety old ladder. Much like the rest of this house, it is breaking on me.
blood's a little dry right there. Where Adrian, I think it was, or Aiden, was making out with Andre was making out with the pipe list. The rusty pipe. He was making out with a rusty pipe. So, I have a very dormant fear of basements. This game has brought that back. I am kind of scared of basements. It's not a fun thing. And a flooded basement like this would scare the living shit out of me, especially if I had to do this, and especially if that happened. That right there, if that ever happened and I was in a basement and I was in water and I started seeing bubbling, beyond pissing myself first, I would run the hell out of there as fast as possible. And you would not see me down there at all. Ever again. Jesus. No. Just no. I never want to take that path ever again. Also have a very common fear of the ocean. I want that hook.
Mia?
So I like the self-made crazy room, as I'm calling it.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
I'll be all right.
There's one thing I forgot to do, and this will probably be edited out, so probably won't either way. Alright, cool.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Also, this has been 3 years, and I have some confusing parts about their relationship.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
One.
You tell me what's going on?
It's been 3 years. This guy probably has moved on.
3 years.
A little bit.
3 years.
Two.
Has it really been 3 years?
You just came up to her and she just called some other guy daddy. There's some issues here. What do you see?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure?
Disturbed those cans.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
That's a door.
This is it.
All right.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family.
E-001.
Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Some sinks. Yeah, that whole part there, I'm assuming they're hoping you've played the demo, because that's a demo area and a demo room. And fuck this, make sure it stays closed. I just opened it, but alright. See all the lovely places we've been. Get all the healing items. Here's someone knocking on the door. Also, this does not help my fear of basements. Oh. Hi. Where did you get the knife? Jesus! Get it?
Mia? Wait!
Walk away!
Wait!
Go. You need your coffee! Ow! I never noticed that before.
I deserve this.
Okay.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
It's telling me to. I'm gonna say no for now. Is that the knife, or is it just a piece of wood? It is just a piece of wood.
We're all dead here.
Get away! Get off me! Ow! I'm thinking about seeing other people! If this isn't a pure case of I need a divorce, I don't know what is. Can I? Thank you.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Right. Attic it is. And she's gone. But at least she was nice enough to leave me my axe. The bolt cutters, so that works. Oh, no. Come on, I put an axe in your head. Most people don't live through that. Yeah. I believe I'll take the thing now.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
What is that in the shadow?
You shouldn't have done that!
You seriously need help. It's a good thing you put a hole through there already. Cause
now,
oh god.
Let's see how you feel.
We don't need to cut down any trees right now. Alright. Grabbed my hand, guys. Look at that. Look.
You bleed now, baby.
Look, can I get a close up on that hand?
Yeah.
On that hand. Your left hand, cut off by Maya. It's still warm. That is the description on the hand. Stars. Also, I did change the aiming reticle to green. Just personal preference. I'm outie.
It all has to come down. I have to stop it. What are you hiding? And what don't you want me to know? You were always watching me. Why?
Because you're my wife. That hurts.
No choice. No choice.
The amount I am missing is scaring me. Jesus.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Please stop. This is scaring me. Oh god. Oh god. Stop with the running! Stay down. That's, I'm assuming that is alcohol. That's always nice. Let's pour alcohol into my open wound.
Welcome to the family, son.
Look at all the bullet holes.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Staples. It's always great to staple your hands together. Right?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
I wasn't asleep.
Who are all you people?
He kicked me.
Where's Mia?
He's flinging shit at me. Is she dead?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Come on, I'm a vegetarian?
Just do it. Come on.
Get him, get him, get him. He's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
You are really into this.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Okay. You're just gonna leave me with this one? Do you talk at all? Oh, you were moving your mouth. Yeah, give me a smile. Nice. Well, gotta bounce. Chair's losing its shit over there, but do you do anything? Where's his hand? Why the pet collar? The chair is attached to me. You have to leave. Some handgun ammo. At least they're organized and telling us what they're gonna do for these. So it's closed. It's nothing. Hi. You are coming over here quite angrily.
You thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
Yes, I did. Aha! Closed corridors, bitch. Can't hit me.
Hey, you buzz. Buzz.
Oh god. I forgot you were here. In case you guys didn't realize, and in case it was putting an edit break, we took a little break. And,
You wasted your time!
I forgot what I was doing. And. Yeah. Where am I?
New trap.
I'm like ducking and weaving in real life to try and get away from this guy. Alright. Where is...
You're part of the family now. Stay rusty.
Alright, Poppy. We gonna leave.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Oh, yeah, because that's what I was worried about. No! I was trying to close the door. Ow. Close the door.
Boy.
No. Ow. Oh god. Your dismembered leg, maybe it can be reattached. Ow, you cut it off with a shovel? Ah, some serious saw shit.
What the fuck?
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Stop catching me! Of course, I closed the door.
Ooh, that's nice!
Open, please, open, please, open, please, open, please! Alright.
Alright, have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
I feel safe here. In this specific spot, I feel safe. House. separate now. Yeah. That was some next level terrifying. Alright. But I think that's as good a moment as any to leave it off. I hopefully will do some more recordings of this gameplay soon and to completion. But yeah, hit that thumbs up, give me a like, helps me out. Yeah, I'm really bad at these outro things, so bear with me, they'll get better. Say bye, see you guys in the next one, give it a thumbs up, and yeah.